In this example, we are given that a spherical surface S separate two media 1 and 2 as shown in figure. We are required to find where an object O is placed in medium 1 so that the light rays from object after refraction becomes parallel to optic axis of the system. Now, in this situation, we are required to find the value of U, that is the distance of object from the pole of the surface, such that final light rays which are refracted into the medium 2 will be parallel. That means here we can use in refraction formula. Here we are required to find the value of U, and we are given with the value of V to be infinite because the rays are becoming parallel. Mu 1, the refractive index of medium in which incident ray exists, is 4 by 3. Refractive index of the second medium is 3 by 2. And the radius of curvature is given to be plus 30 centimeter. Now, in this situation, if we use the refraction formula here, we can use mu 2 by V minus mu 1 by U is equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by R. If we substitute the values here, you can see it is 3 by 2 by infinity minus 4 by 3 by U is equals to 3 by 2 minus 4 by 3 upon 30. First term will vanish here, and on simplifying the second term, we are getting 4 by 3 U is equals to this 3 by 2 minus 4 by 3. We can write 1 by 6 in this situation. Here it will be 1 by 180, and on further simplifying the 60, and we are getting U to be equals to minus 240 centimeter. This will be negative. So minus 240 centimeter means the object must be placed at a distance 240 centimeter from the pole of this surface so as to make all the refracted rays parallel to the optic axis. So this will be the answer to this problem.